morning to everybody.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, very good morning. In previous class, we discussed, we started human eye and its colorful world. Human eye and colorful world chapter. In this one, we discuss about what is the least distinct of least distance of distinct vision, and what is the near point and far point of the eye lens. Okay, that were complete. That is completed the activity one also. Okay. What is the least distance of distinct vision?
25 centimeters.
Very good. 25 centimeters. And what is the maximum distance? That means far distance.
Infinity, sir.
We are also doing that activity. Okay, with our physical science textbook. Mana textbook kane manam chesam. Okay. If you bring the textbook closely to your, then you can't see the letters of the textbook. You can't observe the clear images. That means you can't see the clear letters. Okay. So if the distance between you and the object is nearly 25 centimeters, it is the minimum value and also known as near point of the eye lens. And also we know the far point. Far point is eye lens. That means manamu we can also observe the stars also from here. So that means the maximum, that means the far point is infinity. Now we conduct one another activity. This activity also you can do in your house. Please observe. Now take one retort stand. One stand you take, one retort stand. One stand is there. Now arrange one horizontal rod. Now collect some sticks or PVC pipes also. Okay, that six length may be 20 centimeters, 30 centimeters, like that. Now fix the one pipe or stick vertically at a distance of 25 centimeters. Now observe here. This is the our eye. That is observer. You are observing a complete picture here. That means you are observing the top of the object, also bottom of the object. Please mute yourself. Now bring this object closely towards yourself. That means డోంట్ టాక్ మా చెప్పానండి, చాలా సార్లు చెప్పాను, మీరు మ్యూట్ లో ఉండి మాట్లాడండి. సో హియర్ వెన్ యూ బ్రింగ్ దిస్ ఆబ్జెక్ట్ క్లోజ్లీ టు యూ టువర్డ్స్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్, దెన్ యూ కాంట్ అబ్జర్వ్ ద టాప్ అండ్ బాటమ్ ఆఫ్ ది object. That means you can't see the total picture, total object. So here if the distance between 25 centimeters here, that is least distance vision, you can see the total picture here, total picture. At that moment you draw like this. Here some angle is formed. This angle is known as angle of vision. For a healthy person, this angle of vision is equal to 60 degrees. Okay. So this also varies from person to person, and also with age also. Ante person to person, the angle em avutundante change avutundi. Ade vidhanga age tho paatu kuda change avutundi. So ikkada meeku em artham avutundi? Here we conduct two activities. One is least distance of distinct vision. That is 25 centimeters. The far point is infinity. And also when you observe here the angle of vision, the angle of vision is 60 degrees. At that time, you see the complete picture. That means you can observe the top of the object and also bottom of the object. So here, if you understand these concepts, first of all, you know about the structure of human eye. Please open the textbook in your, please all of you open your textbook at page number 89. So everyone knows that in sense organ, the most important organ is eye. Everyone knows that. And also, what is the function of this eye?
It enables
the objects. It enables us to see the objects and colorful things, whatever is in our surrounding. Whatever in our surrounding, we can see with our eyes. So more, it is a very important sense organ in our human body. Now observe the structure of human eye. Now I ask some question. What is the shape of the eye?
Sphere, sir.
What is very good. What is that?
Sphere, sir.
Sphere.
Spherical. Sphere. Sphere means golam. Just like one ball. Goli. Yes. Spherical. So the eyeball is nearly spherical in shape. Observe the shape here, and also observe the front part, front portion. Observe the front portion here. Here the front portion is more sharply curved and covered by a transparent material that is known as cornea. Please observe the cornea here. It is a transparent protective membrane. It is known as cornea. So important parts matram identify cheyandi. So observe here, the portion, the front portion is more sharply curved and it is covered by a transparent protective membranes called cornea. Okay, so manaku maamuluga cornea kanapadutundi mana kantlo chusintam. It is the portion which is visible from outside. We can see that one. Behind the cornea, please observe here, behind the cornea one liquid is there. That liquid is called as aqueous humor. Observe the liquid here behind the cornea. Aqueous humor.
Humor.
Don't repeat. And behind this one, deeni venakala em undi nana, one lens, crystallized lens, crystalline lens which is responsible for the image formation. Meek andar telusu image erpadalante kachithanga oka lens anedi avasaram. So this is the lens. Observe the lens. What type of lens it is? Either convex or concave?
Convex. Convex.
Very good. Convex lens. Because in the middle of that one, it is very hot. When we go to the edges, it is very thin. Okay? So very good. So here, this lens is the main responsible for the image formation. Here, observe that one. Between the aqueous humor and lens, we have a muscular diaphragm called iris, observe in blue color. Observe the blue color here. This is a muscular diaphragm. It is known as iris. In the iris, a small hole is called pupil. Matlab chinna hole undi chudandi. A hole name antarante, that is known as pupil. So iris is the colored part that we can see in an eye. మన కంట్లో మనం చూస్తుంటాం, ఒకరి కంట్లో ఒకరు చూసేటప్పుడు మనకు కలర్ఫుల్ గా కనబడుతుంది కదా, దట్ ఈస్ నోన్ యాజ్ ఐరిష్. ఇన్ ద ఐరిష్, ఇన్ ద మిడిల్ ఆఫ్ ది ఐరిష్ వన్ హోల్ ఈస్ ప్రెసెంట్, దట్ హోల్ ఈస్ నోన్ యాజ్ ప్యూపిల్. దిస్ ప్యూపిల్ జనరలీ అపియర్స్ బ్లాక్ కలర్. ప్యూపిల్ అపియర్స్ బ్లాక్ కలర్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఫంక్షన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఐరిష్? What is the function of this pupil? What is the use of the black color? Enduku ikkada black color use emi?
To make more light, sir.
No, to make more light ma kaakunda. Okay, very good. Okay, here your answer is because of, if any light falls on our eye, that enters totally into our eye, that black color. Meek andar telusu black is a more absorb ekku chestuntundi light gaani heat gaani ani manaku tells. Light colors evi kuda heat ni light ni ekkuga absorb chestavu, avi reflect chestayi. So that's why here also the pupil appears black because any light falling on it goes into the eye and there is almost no chance of coming back. That means the light not coming back outside. అంటే మనకి ఏదైనా ఒక లైట్ మన కంటి మీద పడినట్లయితే టోటల్ లైట్ ఎంటర్స్ ఇంటు ద ఐ. ఓకే, సో హియర్ దిస్ హెల్ప్స్ ద పీపుల్ హెల్ప్స్ టు ఎంటర్ ద టోటల్ లైట్ ఇంటు అవర్ ఐ. హియర్ ఐరిష్ హెల్ప్స్ ఇన్ కంట్రోల్ ద అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ లైటింగ్ ఎంటర్స్ ఇంటు అవర్ ఐ టు పీపుల్. మరి ఇప్పుడు లైట్ ఎంత వెళ్ళాలి లోపలికి, అంటే టోటల్ లైట్ వెళ్ళాలి, బట్ సమ్టైమ్స్ లో లైట్ కండిషన్స్ ఉంటాయి, సమ్టైమ్స్ బ్రైట్ లైట్ కండిషన్స్ ఉంటాయి, అంటే ఎక్సెస్ లైట్ కండిషన్. మరి బ్రైట్ లైట్ కండిషన్స్ మోష్మిత అన్మ్యూట్ చేసుకోమ్మా.
ఓకే
సార్. ఎస్, సో హియర్ ఇక్కడ మనకేం చేస్తుంది, ప్యూపిల్ అపియర్స్ బ్లాక్ కలర్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ఎనీ లైట్ ఫాలోయింగ్ ఆన్ దట్ వన్, దట్ helps to enter the total light into our eye. Mari ikkada total light manaku eppudu oke vidhanga light undadu. In night times low light conditions is there. In bright sunny day we observe excess of light conditions are there. So in that one here, in low light condition the iris makes the pupil to expand. Please important point that one, observe the figure here. Observe the picture here. So here when light, low light condition ante lighting takkuga unnapudu em avutundante iris em chestundante nana ikkada unnatundi iris expand the pupil. Okay, appudu em avutundi ekkuva light kanti loki povadaniki avakasham untundi. So please note down, in low light condition the iris makes the pupil to expand so that more light is allowed to go into our eye. For example, if the bright light conditions are there, ante ekku light undi, ekku light unnapudu em avutundi, em avutundi, the pupil contracts. That means the iris makes the pupil contracts. Contracts means decrease, expand means increase. In low light condition the pupil expand, in bright conditions, in bright light conditions the pupil కాంట్రాక్ట్స్ కాంట్రాక్ట్స్ మీన్స్ డిక్రీజ్ డిక్రీజ్ కావడం వల్ల ఏమవుతుంది ఓన్లీ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద లైట్ ఎంటర్స్ ఇంటూ అవర్ ఐ లెన్స్ ఓకే సో హియర్ ఇక్కడ ఐరిష్ ఏం చేస్తుందంటే నాన్న ప్యూపిల్ ద్వారా ఎంత లైట్ లోపలికి పంపించాలి అనేది చేస్తా ఉంది ఫంక్షన్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఫంక్షన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ హియర్ ఐరిష్ ఐరిష్ ఎనేబుల్స్ ప్యూపిల్ టు యాక్ట్ యాజ్ ఎ వేరియబుల్ అపార్చర్ ఫర్ ఎంట్రీ ఆఫ్ లైట్ అంటే ఎంత లైట్ లోపలికి వెళ్ళాలి ఇప్పుడు లైటింగ్ తక్కువగా ఉంటే ఆ ప్యూపిల్ ఏం చేస్తుందంటే ఎక్స్పాండ్ చేస్తుంది ఐరిష్ ఐరిష్ ఎక్స్పాండ్ ది ప్యూపిల్ వెన్ ద లో లైట్ ఈస్ బ్రైట్ లైట్ ఈస్ దేర్ దెన్ ద ఐరిష్ మేక్స్ ద ప్యూపిల్ కాంట్రాక్ట్ ఓకే ప్లీజ్ రిమెంబర్ దీస్ టూ పాయింట్స్ నౌ అబ్జర్వ్ ద లెన్స్ హియర్ యు నో యు సెడ్ దట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ కాన్వెక్స్ లెన్స్ దట్ మీన్స్ అట్ ద మిడిల్ ఆఫ్ ది lens is very thickness thick and when we observe the edges it may be lesser than the middle of the portion that means they are thin when compared to the when compared with the middle of the portion so here the lens is a hard material made up of hard material in the middle it is very thick when we gradually becomes soft towards the outer edge and also the light that enters the eye forms an image please now come to the point now when the light is falling on the lens what happens the image is formed where the image is formed
at focal
where the image is formed
at focal point
no on the screen first of all the image is formed on the screen here the retina acts as a screen this is the retina observe the part here so the distance from the lens to retina is fixed about nearly 2.5 cm it is fixed the image distance is fixed for any position of the object ante ippudu object near point lo aina undachu లేదా ఫార్ పాయింట్ అయినా ఉండొచ్చు ఎక్కడైనా ఉన్ని ఇమేజ్ డిస్టెన్స్ మాత్రం సేమ్ ఎంత అది వాట్ ఈస్ ద వాల్యూ ఆఫ్ ద ఇమేజ్ డిస్టెన్స్ 2.5 సెంటీమీటర్స్ ఇమేజ్ డిస్టెన్స్ మీన్స్ ద డిస్టెన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది లెన్స్ టు రెటీనా బికాస్ రెటీనా ఈజ్ యాక్టింగ్ యాజ్ ఎ స్క్రీన్ స్క్రీన్ గా పనిచేస్తాను సో స్క్రీన్ నుండి లెన్స్ కు ఉన్నటువంటి డిస్టెన్స్ ఏమంటారు ఇమేజ్ డిస్టెన్స్ సో దిస్ ఇమేజ్ డిస్టెన్స్ is equal to nearly 2.5 cm now here ippudu meeku oka doubt vastundi how can the we get the same image distance ippudu ee object manamu ekkadaina unni object manaku 25 cm unni 50 cm unni 100 cm unni 1 km unni ledha 30 km unni ante manam chudagaligithe vastuvunu chudagaligithe but the image distance is fixed
same.
What is that value 2.5 cm how it is possible meek andar telusu how it is possible by changing the focal length by changing the focal length of the lens eye lens so by changing the focal length of lens is the only way that means only possible condition to get the same image distance so ippudu meek doubt focal length ni change cheyadam dwara manam image distance eppudu kuda 2.5 cm vachetattu gaane chesukovachu okay nana ippudu meek malli oka question how can we change the focal length here in retina observe in retina here I show another picture దీంట్లోనే రావాల్సింది రాలేదు ఓకే సో హియర్ ఆన్ ది బ్యాక్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ది రెటీనా సిలియరీ మజిల్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ ప్లీజ్ అబ్జర్వ్ హియర్ అబ్జర్వ్ హియర్ ciliary muscle. This muscle is help to change the focal length of the eye lens. Okay, so ikkada meeku first conditions okokati chudandi, relation chudandi. First of all emi, the image distance is 2.5 cm ani artham. Ippudu mana question emi doubt em ochindi, for any position of the object the image distance is same ga undali. Ela sadhyam? How it is possible? Ela possible? By changing the focal length.
Focal length.
Mari focal length ni em change chestundi? Edi change chestundi ante here the ciliary muscle. So the ciliary muscle to which eye lens is attached helps the eye lens to change its focal length. Very very important question. What is the function of the ciliary muscle in the eye lens? What is the function? To change the
focal
to
length.
Change the focal length. To change the focal length. How can we change the focal length? By changing the radius of the curvature. R is equal to 2f kada. R is equal to radius of the curvature is equal to 2f. Ante if suppose f is 15 centimeters, then what is the radius of curvature? 15 into 2, that is 30 centimeters. Okay, so here the ciliary muscles helps to change its focal length of the eye lens. Mari ela change chestundi? Ippudu suppose, if suppose an object is at a distinct point. Distinct point means suppose we are observing a object nearly 1 kilometer. One object is there, suppose a car is there. Okay, at 1 kilometer. At that time, the object is at a very far point. That means at a distinct object, some distance. Now, how can we change the focal length? Here, the ciliary muscles are relaxed. Ippude cheppanu meeku, inta mundu cheppanu. The ciliary muscles are changing the focal length. Mari focal length change kavalante em kala? The muscles are relax ainappudu, so that the focal length of the eye lens has its maximum value. Please note down maximum value. The focal length of the eye lens is maximum when they are relaxed. The ciliary muscles are relaxed. When the ciliary muscles are relaxed, when the object is at a distant object, that means when the eye is focused on a distant object, the ciliary muscles are relaxed. At that time, the focal length of the eye lens has its maximum. Please note down. Ante ma vastu ippudu manam dooranga unde vastuni chuseteppudu ee ciliary muscles em avutayante relax avutayi. Relax means expand avutayi. Expand ainappudu em avutundi the focal length of the eye lens has its maximum value. We found out the maximum value in next class. Okay, aa maximum value ent anedi kuda nenu meeto ne chepisthanu. Okay, which is equal to the distance from retina. So what is the distance of the retina? That is 2.5 cm. Okay, next, ippudu dooranga unnapudu aithe em avutundi? Relax avutundi. The ciliary muscles are relaxed. When the object is at near point, that means when the object is closer to us, మనకి దగ్గరగా ఉందనుకోండి, అప్పుడు ఏమవుతుంది? ద సిలియరీ మజిల్స్ ఆర్ కాంట్రాక్ట్ ఆర్ స్ట్రెయిన్ మీన్స్ కాంటాక్ట్ అవుతాయి. కాంటాక్ట్ అయినప్పుడు ద ఫోకల్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ది ఐ లెన్స్ ఇస్ డిక్రీజ్. చూడండి, ఫస్ట్ కండిషన్ లో ద ఆబ్జెక్ట్ ఈస్ అట్ డిస్టెంట్ పొజిషన్, అట్ దట్ టైమ్ సిలియరీ మజిల్స్ ఆర్ రిలాక్స్ అండ్ ద ఫోకల్ లెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ది ఐ లెన్స్ హ్యాస్ ఇట్స్ మాక్సిమం బ్యాలెన్స్. If the object is closer to us, that means closer means daggaraga undanukondi, the ciliary muscles are
strained
means contract. At that time the focal length of the eye lens is decreased. So ikkada meeku em artham avutandi? The ciliary muscles adjust the focal length. The ciliary muscles are adjusting the focal length. This process is known as accommodation. Very very important. Please note down. What is that? Accommodation. So what is accommodation? The process of adjusting the focal length.
Focal length.
The process of adjusting the focal length is called as accommodation.
Accommodation.
So what is the far point here? 20. What is the far point?
Infinity.
What is the least point? That means near point?
25 centimeter.
25 centimeter. Now I ask, does the eye lens form a real image or virtual image? Question. My question is it the eye lens forms a real image or virtual image? Only real some kotha mandi ne mute chesanu. Okay. Yes, what type of image is formed on the eye lens? On the image, on the screen? What type of image? Please respond.
Real image.
Yes, very good. Real image.
Real image.
Can you say that? Yes. How can you say that it is a real image?
Because we can keep the screen. On the screen, sir.
Yes. We can obtain the image on the screen. That's why it is a real image. And real also image. It is an inverted image. The image is inverted image. Okay. Now the eye lens here, when you observe the eye lens here, it forms a real image and also inverted image of an object on the retina. So retina ikkada deniga work chestundi ante it is acting as a screen. Okay, it is acting as a screen. So here this retina is a delicate membrane which is contain nearly 125 millions of receptors. Okay, so if you observe the retina here, in this retina it is a thin layer membrane and also it contains nearly 125 million receptors. These receptors are called as rods and cones. Very, very important. You can leave rods and cones. Then where a picture lo chupistan. Observe the picture here. So here the retina is a delicate membrane. It contains nearly 125 million receptors. These receptors are called as cones and rods. Observe the cones and rods here. Here, cones are identify the color and rods are identify the intensity of the light. Very important. So here, you are observe the cones here and rods here. Cones are observing the identify the color of the objects. Ante ippudu manam color chustuntam, manam we are observing so many colors in our nature. Mari rods em chestayante, they are identify the color and the intensity of the light identified by the rods. So very important, cones and rods. Textbook lo kuda unnai, very important, note cheskondi. Bits it very important. Cones identify the color. Rods identify the intensity of light. Intensity of light means, ippudu konni sanga in light condition, tivrata, kaanti tivrata. Day time lo lighting baaga untundi. Night time lo lighting takkuga untundi. That is, the intensity of light is low at night time. In day time, we are having, that means we have bright conditions, the intensity of light is more. Okay, so very important. Now observe the here, the picture, the rods and cones, they are the nearly 125 millions are there on in the thin membrane retina. Observe here. Now here, these are the receptors. Receptors means you are collecting the signal colors and also intensity of light. These signals are transmitted to the brain throughout 1 million optical nerve fibers. Please observe here. Here, these are the optical nerve fibers. Observe picture here. So here, the signals which are transmitted to the brain and throughout about 1 million optical nerve fibers. Now the brain interprets these signals and finally process the information so that we perceive the object. So ikkada inna optical nerve fibers em chestay ante brain ki signals anda chestay. Aa brain em chestundante aa object ni gurtinchagalugutundi. Okay, so gurtinchetappudu em em telustay, moodu vishayalu telustay amma. One is shape, another one is size, and the third one is color. So ee three things manaku telustayi if you are, okay. So this is about the structure of eye. Now is there any are we changing the focal length? Ante yes ani cheppam. Edaina change chesukochcha? What are the maximum value and what are the minimum value that we discuss now? Please observe. If the object is at a very far point, that means object is at infinity. U is equal to minus infinity. ఒకసారి గుర్తుకు తెచ్చుకోండి. ఎందుకు ఆబ్జెక్ట్ ఇట్ సైడ్ ఉంది, ఇమేజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ రెటినా. ఇట్ రెటినా. సో ఇమేజ్ ఇవ్వడానికి రెటినా. That means the screen. Now the light rays which are traveling parallel to the principal axis at a far point, then what happened? They are converging that on the retina. At that time when the object is at infinity, what type of image is formed? A point size image is formed on the retina. Now we find the focal length, maximum focal length. So object is at infinity. So u is equal to minus infinity. And the object to left hand side only now. Now image distance. What is the image distance? What is the image distance? Chappanda ma.
5.
Very good. Yes. What 2. Is the image distance?
2.5.
Enduku doubt tho cheptaru ma. 2.5, it is fixed. The image distance of the eye lens is fixed. 2.5 centimeters. It is fixed. But the object now is at infinity. Now we find the focal length. What is the length formula? 1 by f equal to
1 by v minus 1 by u.
Very good. 1 by f equal to 1 by v means 2.5. V is equal to 2.5. And minus 1 by u. U means minus infinity.
Minus
infinity. So 1 by f equal to 1 by 2.5 minus into minus plus. What is the value of 1 by infinity? Zero.
Zero.
1 by infinity is zero.
Zero.
So, zero. So 1 by f equal to 1 by 2.5.
Five.
Now, reciprocal is the q1.
F
equal to
2.5 centimeters.
So this is the maximum value of the, that means maximum focal length value of the eye length. Important with Nana. Now we find out the minimum value. Minimum value is the object ఎంత దగ్గర పెట్టాలి minimum least distinct or least distance of distinct vision, that is 25 centimeters. Now, observe here. Now, the object is here. The object is here. పిల్లలు ఎందుకు జాయిన్ అవుతున్నారు మధ్య మధ్యలో వస్తున్నారు సో నౌ ద లైట్ రేస్ ఆర్ ట్రావెలింగ్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఫ్యాషన్ ఓకే సో వాట్ హ్యాపెన్ దిస్ ఇస్ డిస్టెన్స్ ఇస్ u వాట్ ఇస్ ద డిస్టెన్స్ హియర్ 25 సెంటీమీటర్స్ బట్ ఆబ్జెక్ట్ డిస్టెన్స్ ఫర్ కాన్వెక్స్ లెన్స్ ఎనీ టైం negative. So u is equal to minus. Next. So here is at near point. Now the object is at near point. Near point means that is least distance of distinct vision. Then is 25 centimeters. So but here in convex lens, for convex lens we take object distance as a negative. So u is equal to negative. Minus 25 centimeters. Now what is the image distance? What is the image distance?
2.5
centimeters.
2.5
centimeters.
It is fixed. 2.5 centimeters. Now we'll find out the again focal length. Formula is 1 by f equal to
1 by v minus 1 by u.
1 by v minus
1 by u.
1 by
okay. So 1 by f equal to 1 by v means fixed, that is 2.5 minus 1 by u. U is
minus 25
centimeters. U is minus 20.
So 1
by f equal to 2.5 is nana idi 1 by 2.5 kada దీని ఫ్రాక్షన్ లో మార్చుకోండి ఓకే ఏమవుతుంది 10 by 25 ఎట్లా అంటే చెప్తాను చూడండి 1 by 2.5 కదా నాన్న సో 1 by ఇక్కడ మనం పాయింట్ తీసేస్తున్నాం న్యూమరేటర్ లో పాయింట్ తీసేస్తే సరే డినామినేటర్ లో పాయింట్ తీసేస్తున్నాము సో నా న్యూమరేటర్ లోకి 10 యాడ్ అవుతుంది So 10 by
0
25. So minus into minus. Minus into minus is plus.
Plus.
1 by 25. 1 by f equal to LCM, both of your denominators are same. 25. So if denominators are same, then we directly add the numerators. So 10 plus 1
plus
is
11.
11 by 25,
sir.
20. Yes. This is 1 by f. 1 by f equal to 11 by 25. Now reciprocal this two terms. F by 1. F by 1 is f. So reciprocal this one also.
25 by 11.
So now divide the 25 with 11. 11 twos are?
22, sir.
So subtract 3. 2.27. This is the minimum focal length. So here, what is the maximum focal length of the island?
2.5 centimeters.
Infinity,
sir. Yes, at infinity, we get the maximum value of the focal length. If the object is at least distance of distinct vision, then we get the minimum focal length. Minimum focal length is
2.27 centimeters.
So here, this is, that means the focal length of the island lies between 2.27 centimeters. Ante focal length anedi I yokka focal length anedi ee rendu values madhyane untundi gurtunchukondi amma. So that is 2.5 centimeters maximum value and the minimum value is 2.27. So this is known as accommodation of length. So the ability of islands to change its focal length. So the process of changing focal length is known as accommodation. But here the eye is also changing its focal length between the values of 2.5 centimeters to 2.27 centimeters. So this is very, very important bit. Student, anni kuda 2525 lone unnai values. Least distance of distinct vision is 25 centimeters. That is known as near point. Far point is infinity.
Infinity.
Okay. Next. Here, what is the maximum focal length of the islands is 2.5 centimeters. Minimum is
2.27 centimeters.
So very important. Okay. In next class, we discuss about what happens if the island is not able to adjust its focal length. Focal length em avutundi adjust chestundi. Focal length is adjust. Which part is helpful to adjust the focal length?
Ciliary muscles.
Very good, Nana. It is correct. Ciliary muscle. If ciliary muscle not able to adjust the focal length, what happens? Easy.
The vision is not clear.
Yes, the vision is not clearly. Very good answer. We can't see the objects clearly. That is known as the defect. Okay. So in next class we discuss about the defects of vision. Defects of vision. Okay. So this is a very important. Please, all of you, draw the eye diagram. Structure of eye diagram. And write the functions of the important parts. Anni raayiddandi. Mottam textbook lo unde matter anta raayiddandi. Dani meer ippudu nearly please open the textbook at page number 89. Open cheyandi andaru kuda.
Yes sir.
So 89 nunchi 90 page varaku meeku different different parts gurinchi ichchadu. So mottam anta raaste 5 pages avutundi. So 5 pages naku avasaram ledhu. Only the important parts, that means dani yokka functioning endukante bits ku 1 mark questions ku adugutunnadu. For diagram matram veyandi at least 2 times or 3 times you draw the diagram in your notebook endukante diagram okka sari isthunnadu kabatti. So parts yokka function main raayandi. Main parts, first part is cornea. One sentence raayalante ekku raayagudu. The main point ippudu meeru దాన్ని ఏమంటారు ప్రిసీ రైటింగ్ అంటారు. ఒక పారాగ్రాఫ్ ఇస్తే దాన్ని షార్ట్ చేసి రాయడం సో ఆ విధంగా రాయండి వన్ ఆర్ టూ సెంటెన్స్ ఎక్కువ ఉండకూడదు మాక్సిమం టూ పాయింట్స్ మినిమం వన్ పాయింటే రాయాలి ఫస్ట్ కార్నియా అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ ఆక్వస్ హ్యూమర్ ప్యూపిల్ ఐరిష్ లెన్స్ సిలియరీ మజిల్ రెటీనా కోన్స్ అండ్ రాడ్స్ ఎందుకంటే కోన్స్ అండ్ రాడ్స్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ కదా ఎందుకు బికాస్ ఆఫ్ కోన్స్ ఆర్ ఐడెంటిఫై ది కలర్ ఐడెంటిఫై ది ఇంటెన్సిటీ ఆఫ్ లైట్
ఇంటెన్సిటీ ఆఫ్ ది లైట్
ప్లీజ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ రైట్ ఇన్ ఓన్లీ వన్ పేజ్ వన్ పేజ్ లో మీరు సెటప్ చేయండి ఇది ఓకే సో దిస్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ టుడేస్ క్లాస్ ఇన్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ వి డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ ది కామన్ డిఫెక్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ విజన్ కామన్ డిఫెక్ట్స్ ఎలా వస్తాయి అంటే మనకు ఇఫ్ ద ఐ లెన్స్ నాట్ అడ్జస్టింగ్ ఇట్స్ ఫోకల్ లెన్త్ ఫోకల్ లెన్త్ వాల్యూ ఫిక్స్ చేస్తా 2.5 సెంటీమీటర్స్ ఉంటే ఓకే మాక్సిమం వాల్యూ అండ్ ద మినిమం వాల్యూ ఇస్
2.27.
What happens if the eye lens is not able to adjust its focal length? ఒకవేళ focal length ను adjust చేసుకోలేకపోతే we can't see the clear picture. That means loss its ability for accommodation. Accommodation అంటే we are not changing the focal length. So in such condition, the person cannot see the clear image. That means we can't see the clear, that means we can't see the object clearly and comfortably. Okay, if we can't adjust the focal length of the eye lens, then we can't see the object clearly and comfortably. Okay, so that means we are some defect, that person having some defect. That defects are three types. We discuss these three types in next class. Okay, the defects are also very important for examination: myopia, hypermetropia, and presbyopia. These are the common defects of vision that we discussed in next class. Okay, thank you, students. Please all of you do immediately. That means in evening, maybe I hope that everyone draw the picture of eye and also write its function. Don't copy the others' matter. You have everyone having the textbook and everyone having your own talent. Please utilize your own talent to write the points. Okay, and also don't see the study materials also. This is my request also. Don't see the study materials also. Please write in your own words also. Okay, maximum in for each point, for each part, you write only maximum 2 points and minimum 1 point. 1 point is also enough. Okay, so please all of you write down and kept the messages in your WhatsApp. Thank you, students. Is there any doubts in the human eye, structure of human eye?
No, sir.
Please read once again the textbook immediately. That means you have the class nearly at 3 p.m. That's why everyone read the textbook once again. Then you can understand what are the functions of these parts. Okay. Thank you, students. Thank you, Ilyas sir. Ilyas sir. Ilyas sir.